see you, Gaston, looking so down in the dumps. Every guy here want to be you, Gaston, even when taking your lumps. Crash, there's no man in town half as mired as you. You're everyone's favorite guy. Everyone's awed and inspired by you, and it's not very hard to see why. Gaston, no one's quick as Gaston, no one's next as incredibly thick as Gaston, for there's no man in town half as manly, perfect a pure paragon. You can ask any Tom, Dick, or Stanley, and they'll tell you whose team they prefer to be on. No one's been like Gaston, other than like, no one's got a swift cleft in his chin like Gaston as a specimen. Yes, I'm intimidating. I want a guy like Gaston. Give 5 hurrahs, give 12 hip hips. Gaston is the best and the rest all drips. No one fights like Gaston. Does this look like Gaston in a wrestling match? Nobody bites like Gaston, for there's no one as burly and brawny. As you see, I've got biceps to spare. Not a bit of him scrawly or scraggly, that's right. And every last inch of me's covered with hair. No, it lag as the matches with spitting match. Nobody spits like Gaston. I'm especially good at expectorating putty 10 points for Gaston. When I was a lad, I ate 4 dozen eggs every morning to help me get large. And now that I've grown, I've ate 5 dozen eggs, so I'm roughly the size of a barge. No one shoots like Gaston, matches builds like Gaston, then goes tromping around wearing. I use antlers.